Yes, sir. We have it. Yes, sir. This is Prince Kpokpogiri, sir. What do you have to say about what is happening here this morning, sir?
Prince Lover, so surprised. I didn't do the government anything wrong. I came up from house this morning, the lesson I saw, these videos are everywhere. I got this plot. You know, I did this place. I finished, there was no day the government contact, okay. Issue me a notice. To my greatest surprise, you know, they said you passed my house. You know, the demolition notice that they served me was not even telling my plot number. So I now went to them, I used to serve me a demolition notice. And they got to carry my plot number. So that was what happened. The next thing I saw, the carrying service, bulldozers, everything. I don't know what is happening. Because since I built this house, a whole lot of people have been coming. But as she said, I said, no, I'm not selling. I'm not selling. I did this place for my personal sanity. You know, my brother, that is what is happening. But I will get to the root of the matter.
Sir, do you think this has to do more than just the FCDA? Or does he have some other things?
No, I think there is somebody playing a pitching bag for them somewhere. You know, because if you even say no to start a business, people have not even started from anywhere. So why will my house be the point of contact? You know, if somebody is not somewhere, a pitching bag for them to dance. You know, but I'll get to the root of the matter.
How does this make you feel right now, sir? How do you feel about it?
I'm not fed up, I'm not worried. It's money I can give. I can even give more for them. You know, so I'm not worried, but the injustice I must see to the end of it. So
in this whole environment, I don't know any house is it, or is it only your own house? Sir?
It is only my house, it's only my brother. It is only my house. You know, because they got me like 4 billion, she said. I said no. Different people have come to me. I said no. So this is the lesson I have to say. This is an information which, my brother, I don't want to say anything because what a man will want is always in his mind.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. So right now they have been bringing a truck out before they demolish the house. The whole strength of the building has been demolished already. And they have brought a couple of things out from his house. They are just waiting for the demolition. And Prince Kpokpogiri himself has spoken, he said he will receive the end of this. So we are waiting to see how they are going to bring this mighty house down. Yeah.